أنا لست صوفيا أطوف بقبة أنا لست ممن يدخل القبر مسجدي.
But I want people to be aware of what the belief in the sandal is. I want people to be aware of what these people are wearing it for and promoting it for. Because the people say, when we say this is shirk, they say, no, no, you don't know what is shirk. He says, with regards to this sandal, subhanallah, وَجُلِبَ مِنْ نَفْعِهَا وَبَرَكَتِهَا أَنَّ أَبَا جَعْفَرْ أَحْمَدْ بِنْ عَبْدِ الْمَجِيدْ كَانَ شَيْخًا صَالِحًا. He said, what is experienced from the blessing, the barakah and the benefits of the sandal, yani its image, not the sandal, the image of the sandal, the drawing, is that Abu Ja'far Ahmad bin Abdul Majid was a very salih, very pious sheikh, and he gave an image of the sandal to one of his students. فَجَاءَ وَقَالَ لَهُ رَأَيْتُ الْبَارِحَ مِنْ بَرَكَةِ هَذَا النَّعَلْ أَجَبَهُ. And the student came the next day and he said, last night I saw an amazing matter from the sandal. Remember, it's not the natural sandal of Rasulullah, ya ikhwan. It is a drawing, an outline of the soul of the sandal. He says, I saw an amazing affair from the sandal. أصاب زوجتي وجه شديد كاد يهلكها. My wife was afflicted with something يعني of pain and injury that almost killed her. فجعلت النعل على موضع الوجع. And I put the sandal, يعني the picture of the sandal, upon the place that hurt. And I said, اللهم أرني بركة صاحب هذا النعل. Oh Allah, show me the barakah of the owner of the sandal. And his wife was healed. His wife was healed. Ikhwani, this man did not have a sandal. This man had a piece of paper, yani with a drawing of a sandal. And he did not call upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala like Allah ta'ala taught us. And like Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam said, وَإِذَا مَرِضْتُ فَهُوَ يَشْفِينَ. When I become ill, he heals me. He says, oh Allah, show me the barakah of the owner of this sandal. What sandal? He's got no sandal, he's got the piece of paper that his sheikh gave him. And he puts his trust in this. And he calls upon Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala by other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he believes that his wife became healed on account of this. وَقَالَ أَبُو إِسْحَاقِ إِبْرَاهِيمِ بِنْ مُحَمَّدَ الْمَشْهُورِ بِنْ الْحَاجِ. Ibn al-Hajj, he said, قَالَ أَبُو الْقَاسِمِ بِنْ مُحَمَّدِ وَمِمَّا جُلْبَ مِنْ بَرَكَتِهِ أَنَّ مَنْ أَمْسَكَهُ عِنْدَهُ مُتَبَرِّكًا بِهِ كَانَ لَهُ أَمَانًا مِنْ بَغْيِ الْبُغَاتِ وَغَلَبَةِ الْعُدَاتِ. He said that it is experienced from the barakah of the image of this sandal that whoever holds it with him seeking its barakah, it will become a protection for him against every transgressor. Imagine, ya ibad Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is waliyul ladina amanu. Allah is the protector of those who believe. These people believe that keeping this image of a sandal will be a protection for you from every transgressor and from being overcome by any enemy. وَخِرْزًا مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْطَانٍ مَارِدٍ. And it will be a shield against every corrupt shaytan, every evil shaytan. You will be protected against it by wearing يعني the image of this sandal. وَمِنْ كُلِّ عَيْنٍ حَاسِدٍ. And it will be a protection against every hasad eye, every envious eye, every evil eye. You will be protected against it by wearing the image of the sandal. وَإِنْ أَمْسَكَتُ الْحَامِلُ بِيَمِينِهَا وَقَدْ اشْتَدَّ عَلَيْهَا الطَّلْقُ تَيَسَّرَ أَمْرُهَا لِحَوْلِ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى. And if a pregnant woman wears it or keeps it in her right hand while she has severe pains, then the matter will become easy. The matter will become easy, all on account of the picture of a sandal, all on account of the image of a sandal. And they say this is not shirk. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, مَنْ تَعَلَّقَ تَمِيمَةً فَقَدْ أَشْرَكَ وَاللَّهُ أَحْمَدْ وَغَيْرٌ. That whoever wears a tamima has made shirk with Allah. Our Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Whoever wears a tamimah, an amulet or a talisman, has made shirk with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They say it is not shirk. Subhanallah, one of them, some of the poetry they wrote, there's a book, 400 pages of poetry about the sandal, ya ikhwan. 400 pages of poetry about the sandal. There's more poetry, subhanallah. One of them says, a sandal which has trampled the arsh. Whose is the arsh, ya ibadallah? The arsh of Ar-Rahman. The arsh of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ar-Rahmanu ala al-arsh istawa. The most merciful has ascended the arsh. Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala is above his throne. They say, and a sandal which has stepped on the throne. My soul is its ransom. He gives his soul for the sandal, ya ikhwan. He gives his soul for the sandal. Subhanallah, they don't have the sandal. They got these images, these prints that they make of the sandal, or ornaments that look like the soul of the sandal. But his ruh is its fida. When shirk is made with Allah, his ruh is not given to defend the tawheed of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. When bid'ah is introduced into the deen of Allah, his ruh is not given to defend the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But he becomes angry when tawheed of Allah is mentioned. He becomes angry when we say, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, man ta'allaqa tamimatan faqad ashrak. Whoever hangs an amulet has made shirk. They love shirk. They love shirk so much that when tawheed is mentioned, they become angry. And when shirk is mentioned, they become happy. Subhanallah, this is from the signs of the disbelievers. إِذَا وُضِعَتْ فَوْقَ الرُّؤُوسِ لَتَعْلُوا. If you place it upon the heads, you'll be victorious and uppermost. شِفَاءٌ لَنَا مِنْ كُلِّ دَاءٍ. It is a cure for us from every ailment. It is a cure for us from every ailment. It goes on and it goes on. يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ.